Recalling more than 2 million of its exercise bikes, the issue is the seat post, which could break unexpectedly while being used. Peloton received nearly 36 reports of those posts breaking, along with 13 reports of injuries. The recall is the original Peloton bike, model number PL01, sold in the United States between January 2018 and May of this year. Peloton is contacting the affected owners and says if you have the bike, you should for now stop using it.